Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Noam Reaction. This is another reaction video. And before I get into this video, I just want to say we hit 500 subscribers recently. As a matter of fact, I think it might have been yesterday or the day before yesterday. Shut up, phone. And I just want to say that is a big deal for me, honestly. It might not be a big deal to a lot of you guys, but it's a big deal for me. So I just want to thank all of you for doing that. I'm going to try to have an icon in the corner of your screen, a little card, as a in a sense, a voting poll to see what you guys want me to do for my 500 subscriber celebration. I don't really care what you guys say to do, but I'm gonna have a little poll and we're gonna have like four, maybe five options on there. And you guys can vote there. So if you guys wanna vote there, just vote now. Okay. But without further ado, we're going to go on and get in this reaction video. Again, thank you for supporting me. And if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, join the fam and subscribe to my channel. Make sure to like this video. Make sure to comment down below any reaction requests. We're going to start this video. This is a video, God's Plan music video by Drake. I see that a lot of people have already reacted to it. I chose not to look at them react to it because even my favorite reactors, I chose not to look at them react to it. Because I wanted to see this for myself because it's just getting such a like a huge following and everything. So I just want to look at this myself. We're gonna start it in 3, 2, 1, go. The budget for this video was almost $1 million. Okay. And they gave it all away. Don't tell the label, apparently.
I saw Denzel Washington on TV the other day. He's a real good looking man. But I remember when me, him, and Wesley Snipes were young back in the 80s. They still got some of their money. I look good. I ain't got nothing, but I look good.
Who's
That's
the
a
one
good
talking right
life.
now?
It's a good life. That's it. That's it.
Okay.
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. and
anything you guys want in the store is free, so grab whatever you guys want.
Okay, so if you guys don't know, there is this thing. I don't know if it was on like Instagram, it might have been all over like all social media, but Drake actually did this. And if you think that he did this just for the music video, you don't know Drake at all. Okay, so he's in Florida. I know you guys saw this at University of Miami, and you know what, Miami, the people in Miami deserve it because if I'm not mistaken, they got hit by that hurricane. And it's nice that he's doing this. Like I said, if you guys think that Drake did this just for this music video, you guys don't know Drake. People like him actually need to be doing stuff like this.
Thank God for what's happening right now. It might not be good, but thank God. I do.
You love me, I told her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashes to the party. And you know me.
But like I said, you guys, people like, hold up. People like Drake need to be doing stuff like this. Because if you've been, for those of you guys don't know about Drake, he's been in the game for a long ass time. Like he's been in the game for a long ass time. And when you've been in the game that long, people, we ain't saying that the people who haven't been in the game like that long, like Lil Uzi Vert, some people, like, we ain't saying that they shouldn't give back to the community because they should. But people who've been in the game as long as Drake, that's something that they should do because they would never have gotten where they got without a loyal fan base. And they built that loyal fan base over, if I'm not mistaken, Drake's been in the game for at least a decade now. Drake, a decade or almost a decade. When you've been in the music business that long or any kind of business that long, you need to give back. I mean, and not just giving back because you feel like it'll give you positive publicity. Giving back because you know it's the right thing to do. But I mean, that's all I'm saying. I mean, that's what I would do. I mean, heck, that's what I plan on doing if I, when I hit 1 million. I ain't gonna say if. I don't care if YouTube winds up burning to the ground. I'm gonna hit that 1 million, and you guys are gonna support me. Subscribe to my channel. Nah, I'm joking. But we're gonna start this back in 3, 2, 1.
Boy, Ollie, Debbie, know me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan, God's plan. I can't do this on my own. Hey, no. Someone watching this shit close. Yep, close. I've been me since Scarlet Road. Hey, bro. Hey, might go down as G.O.D. Yep, wait.
I go 20,000 to the fire department.
I make sure that Northside and still.
You can tell he just surprised a lot of damn people.
It's a lot of bad things that they wish and wish and wish and wish and wish.
I brought toys for every single kid, so all the kids get toys.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad.
I want you guys to go on a shopping spree on me. You guys can get whatever you want.
How much money does this man got?
Yeah.
Cars, this nigga. This man buying cars for people? I like that old dude. I ain't gonna lie, that old dude cool.
I was trying to get jobs, I was trying to reach out to different workforce programs, and I can't thank you enough.
We're making a $25,000 donation to the school for incentives for the after school program, which we're really excited about.
Dude, this junk is crazy. Look at all that. All right, everybody, that was my reaction to God's Plan by Drake. This is a really good thing that this dude did. Like, ever since, for those of you guys who know about Drake's glow up, in a sense, he did, like, change his type of appearance from, like, that baby face to obviously having the beard and everything. And with that, people think that glowing up is just, like, a physical thing, but he glowed up in, like, a different way. I'm sure he always had this good mindset and everything like that, but he glowed up in a different way. All these rappers always stunting and flexing and everything about how much money they got and everything like that. But what do you do with it? You buy all these other material things, but I guarantee you have so much money that you could give to the community, but you just want to, like, hoard it. Drake, this is, like, God's Plan. This is a great example. God, the song goes with the music video better than it could ever go. I mean, if you sat there and talked about God's Plan and you were sitting there flexing with bands and freaking popping bottles in the club and everything, I would have been sitting here like, what the hell are you talking about? But this is a good ass video. Make sure to like this video. Make sure to subscribe to my channel. Make sure to comment down below anything you want me to react to. This has been Nelm Reactions. I'm going to see you in the next video, and peace.